art plans? Well, Full Sail University. And I want to personally thank Dan and Preston for everything they've done for me.
My name's Mark DeMauro. I'm a senior. And one of the things I'm most proud of from my time at ACT was the Ted Christopher video I made for historical documentary. That took about 2 to 3 months to make and actually edit. Some of the interviews were done from 2017 after he passed. And I kind of just sat on the footage waiting for the right time. And sure enough, the right time came. And you know, that leads me to believe what I'm going to miss most from ACT will be being able to create with other students. You know, editing by myself at home isn't going to be the same, which is unfortunate. And I've been lucky, though, to have that for the past 4 years of my life. And, you know, a few things I wish I knew as a freshman, sophomore, and junior was that, A, senior project's not as bad as everyone makes it out to be, and that going into freshman year, everyone was like, high school's so bad, it's so hard. And then, you know, I kind of was reluctant all freshman year, kind of waiting for the bad slash hard part. And then I kind of, you know, at the end of freshman year was thinking, okay, maybe they ease you in the first year, maybe sophomore year, junior year gets harder. It doesn't really get harder. As long as you do the work, you'll be fine. And at the end of the day, that's all that it comes down to, is doing the work and being the best student you could be.
Extend a quick thank you first to my mentors at ACT, Preston, Ava, Sarah A., Murphy, so many others, Nina too, that have all really influenced my time here and provided me such wonderful instructorship and guidance. You are all incredible. And to my own mentees, Hazel and Olivia, and the Intro to Creative Writing class, you guys are wonderful and amazing. Tell you, I'm going. One piece of advice that I wish I'd known when I was younger, it would be to make the most of your time at ACT. I say it often, but ACT is really what you make of it. The teachers here can show you different paths, and the people here can teach you different things about yourself and become great friends. But the truth is that everything I'm proud of, coffee houses, writing competitions, scholastic awards, I chose to do that. I gave my input, I worked with other students, I made them what I wanted them to be, in collaboration with others. We shared a vision. And that's important. The students make the work. It's ours. And you have to remember that and appreciate that. You can make this school whatever you want it to be for yourself. I promise, you can do it. You all have really bright futures and you're wonderful people. And I just hope you don't forget how powerful you are and how powerful this school can make you too. I love you, I wish I had more time, and rock on.
Throughout the 4 years, there have been a decent amount of people who have come to the school and who have left the school. And I consider them like just as important to the experience as the people who have been here for my 4 years, the entire time. I enjoyed like every positive interaction I've had with absolutely anybody. You know, when you talk about a school like this, you can definitely say you really enjoy going to the shows. You really enjoy like doing things like sitting on the balconies and like talking to your friends. I really enjoyed events like the lock-in, and there's really nothing I can say that will like fully express. Wow, it's like already a minute. Okay, bye.
Hi guys, it's Jillian, and this is my last bow. After ACT, I will be attending Emmanuel College, and I'm going to be majoring in psych and eventually getting my doctorate down the road. I am going to miss ACT so much. I'm going to miss our small community and all the friends that I made in the other grades, and I'm especially going to miss the pre-shows, like when we're all hanging out in the dressing rooms and the kick-ass circle and stuff like that. As an underclassman, I really wish I knew that time flew so fast, because it really did, and it makes me want to cry a little bit. But yeah, I just want to say thank you to all of the staff for such an amazing 4 years, but special thanks to Sandra, Kasha, Rebecca, and Miss V for keeping me sane, putting up with me, and making sure I'm all right, especially after a lot of stuff. So I love you guys. Bye.
Hi everyone, I miss you guys. There's so much to say and there's no way I'm gonna be able to fit it all into this small snippet of time of all the things I'm gonna miss, the people I'm gonna miss, just the memories that I've made at ACT. But you know, for starters, just thank you all for helping make my senior year awesome. Despite, you know, everything, I have made so many memories with each and every single one of you almost. And just a big thank you to all of my acting mentees in, you know, the first year acting class. You guys will be great next year and I'll come to visit, don't worry. Thank you to Sandra, oh my gosh, yes. Kasha, amazing as well. Sarah Mallory, all of our staff that has helped make my 4 years at ACT absolutely marvelous. If I can leave you guys with one thing, I love ACT and I hope you do too, because it is truly a wonderful place, and as long as you respect the work, respect the community, you know, respect the art. Respect the art, that's the biggest thing. ACT is my home and will always be. So thank you everyone who was a part of my home, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your 4, 3, 2 years, whatever you have left to ACT, and enjoy it as much as I did. So long from Mariah Bonanno. Fellow Italian, student body presidents, everything of the world. In my second year of high school, I made the move to ACT. And since then, it has become my home. And my friends there have become my family. And the staff and the teachers have all helped to make it an amazing experience. I'll never forget how invigorated I felt the first time I was up on stage with a show group. And I'll never forget the nights that I spent at Trevor's house playing D&D with a group of nerds that I'd come to love. So, to all of the students, the faculty, and the staff, thank you. I wouldn't be here without you all. And in the hopes that we will all see each other one day again, this is my final, but not so final bow.
Once I lived a life of a millionaire, spending my money I didn't care. I carried my friends out for a good time.
Hey, it's Ellis again. I was gonna add a blooper reel of the literally 25 takes it took to record my video, but I figured I didn't have the energy for that because I spent the past 3 hours in my dad's eclectic office working on this on iMovie. I only took one AV course while I was at ACT, and it was screenwriting, so this has been a lot for me. There's been a lot of caffeine involved in this video. I was hoping no one would get to this except the kids who are like, oh, I'm gonna go watch it for sentimental reasons, you know? And so this is for you. If you happen to be an underclassman, that's weird of you. And also, please take an early college class. I didn't say it in my video, but they look really killer on your applications, and seriously, it saves you so much cash. It's unreal. Secondly, thanks for some really cool times. They were nice. I enjoyed them. Please wash your hands, and if you apply early action, you can, like, more than triple your college acceptance rates. Peace and love. Rock on. Gah.